So the Biological Nanoscale Sciences Research Program is focused on exploring or investigating problems which are at interface of engineering, biology, and medicine.
And the project specifically is working with this machine behind me, which is the atom probe microscope, which basically takes a sample and tears it apart atom by atom, figures out what atom they are, where they came from, and then reconstructs it in a 3D computer model to be able to analyze the inner workings of how materials work and looking at interfaces. And then we specifically use it to look at what happens when something rubs against something else and friction and heat is generated and how that changes a material.
Most of my work consists of doing modeling, process modeling, looking at different process designs that try to produce different fuels using different kinds of units. Here in our labs, we do both pyrolysis and gasification. Other labs on campus look at fermentation and biochemical types of processes. Our goal is to look into the production of fuels, power, of chemicals.
In the lab here at Iowa State University, I have a small single cylinder research engine. And we're using that engine to do different tests using different injection strategies, different fuels, and also the different compositions of fuel mixtures.
So the overarching goal of the complex fluid systems subdivision in mechanical engineering is basically to analyze these exciting phenomena and make predictions, perform analysis, and perhaps design certain aspects of these phenomena so that they can be of use to society.
What I'm doing is multidisciplinary and gives me this opportunity to exploit multiple areas of engineering.
My job is to do detailed simulations, numerical simulations, and provide these mathematical models to be used in industries.
One of the targets of the program is to advance our understanding of some of the various processes involved in manufacturing through investigation of novel ideas and experiments, and also through development of analytical and computational methods.
I have successfully fabricated the composite. We are now optimizing the experiment parameters to achieve a better result. And we are stepping inside the second stage. We are testing different methods that can possibly align the carbon nanotubes right now.
I'm working on a project with John Deere to simulate dynamic systems, complex dynamic systems such as off-road machinery, ag equipment, construction equipment, and we're trying to develop a framework so that they can put a simulation model together and we can put it in the C6 visualization lab.